The magnet's real strong today.
Yeah.
There's a Steve, there's a big rock up there on the right side towards the top.
Yeah.
It's a special magnet that attracts steel, aluminum, and plastic.
I don't have all that.
So when you go up near it, it'll just pull you into the rock. Oh no! We're coming! There's an exhaust pipe there, man.
Try to get him spun around so we...
And just drag him down the hill.
Can you turtle around, Dave, so your feet are higher than your head?
Hell yeah. Steve, hang on to him. There you
My
pants fell down.
Man, I hate it when that happens. So you want to skip this across the lake?
Let's see what looks like
that. It's shot.
Yep.
I know your bike is okay, but are you okay?
Yeah. I might be sore tomorrow, but...
Yeah.
I'll be sore tomorrow, even. Almost.
Yeah, I need to go faster.
Thank you. Okay, crossing Valley Road going north. Yeah, really?
I was like, go! Yeah, he made it!
Okay, the great search for the 901 pub road.
I don't want to do it today, but this is it.
What do you mean you don't want to do it today?
This is single track that goes behind the barbecue joint.
Is it bad?
I believe this is it, but I've never done this. This is the only trail on the right that we've not done.
never been back this far.
You haven't? Well, this road goes up to US 81. I mean, Interstate 81. It goes up to a dead-end paved road that parallels 81. So, I like this a lot, but Jeff says we can't do it, so. We're going to come back down here and do a little sightseeing. Yeah, this is the other side of the pond. I don't think this is right.
Ooh.